Alexander Wolf is looking crazier than ever.
Just as long as he's Killian Dane, he's not looking too happy either.
Oh my God! Oh my goodness! Look out! Teamwork.
Champ not look.
Just brings it.
Alexander Wolf got him there.
There's a T-bone suplex, one of the most punishing moves in the sport.
Back in the ring again. Table in play.
Oh, good thing.
Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, weighing in at one. Whoa. From Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, weighing in at one. From Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at two. From Venice Beach, California, weighing in at opponent. From Kobe, Japan, weighing in.
Go, folks. Time to get this one started. Perfect timing on that.
Never got him there.
As the action continues, challenger starting to falter.
He's gonna have to find a way to fend off
left. Very nice.
And there's the reversal from Neville. Look out there.
Incoming. He's got to be
now, which is a little surprising to me.
Ain't no stopping him. Chicken wing gutbuster.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
He's never been shy about attacking.
On he lands. Hook maneuver.
They need the captain's hook.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Big miss for him there. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on insta shock as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
He's still.
Kicker's got the captain's hook.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
He put some mustard on that one.
We might have a new champion here, guys.
Enzo Amore's just getting overwhelmed.
Oh! Throwing that body around here. Nice cross body.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two!
And enough. He wants it one more time.
Chicken wing gutbuster.
Oh, man, the champ quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And that one grounds him.
I didn't. No question about it, Cole.
And he lands a savage elbow. Oh, and it's a reversal. Superplex.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
This is not good. I don't think TJP knows where.
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
Into the captain's hook.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin. Trust me, you're left dazed and confused after a move like that.
Look at this. It is the Red Arrow.
It's academic at this point. Neville's your winner.
How's that? That's caught from the...
Incredible!
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
This is a grueling championship,
and he lands the...
Here he goes.
Man, look at this.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Gran Metalik.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Few things are more rewarding than...
Making his way to the ring... Opponent from Manchester, England.
Amazing elevate.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Hurt them.
Death Valley.
Oh man.
Spiked him. Can he end it here?
His shoulders are down.
One, two. Well, I thought he had to pin.
Here, Young.
Here he comes. Wow, kicking butt.
Look at this.
He might have it.
Diving elbow. Just when you.
Uh-oh, Young could be looking to finish things off.
Bang, man.
Will this be it?
Here is your winner, Eric Young.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Introducing the challenger. Introducing the challenger. From Sydney, introducing the champion. From Sydney,
ring now.
Peyton Royce got her there.
Teamwork at complete domination here.
She's looking at...
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember Moon.
She's practically motionless right now.
She has... That was strike one, two, and three.
A bad place to be for the challenge.
Peyton Royce.
Suplex. Great usage of her hips. Another one. Could the third time be the charm, Byron?
I think so.
She's here we go for the win.
Two. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Boom.
She can end it here.
She's licking her chops.
She might.
Oh, my gosh, that was nasty.
This might be it, guys.
Can she do it here?
One, two, three.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Women's Champion, Billie Kay.
That's a win you remember for a long time.
I'm ready to see these three go at it again. Who's got the rematch contract? Get out here. Let's get this done.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And just
the championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champ.
That dial.
Ladies, in part of history here in this championship match.
He's in quick now.
Neck breakers. Legs swept away. The champ starting to sweat.
He is an amazing opportunity.
Whoa!
Nobody controls the.
Suicide!
He'd be smart to stay put there. Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be.
Michael.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Showing up. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a.
Here he comes. Gets him with a knee. Here we go.
What a move. When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, missed by a mile. At the challenger. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Look at this. Putting his lead. Full Nelson.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa.
Caught square on the chip with a super. Take it down. You super.
Oh, Lord Dumber.
Cole, I don't think people realize how much strength it takes to execute a move.
Boom! The championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Oh, man.
Will he be victorious?
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Johnny Gargano.
And the champion comes up big here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned.